So welcome students. So this question mein, you're asked to find the intervals of monotonicity of this function. So intervals of monotonicity iska matlab hai kahan ye function increasing hai, kahan ye function decreasing hai. So how do we analyze this? So how do we analyze the monotonicity of this function? So isko main f of x maan leta hun. Obviously whether the function is increasing or not depends on the differentiation. So f dash fx calculate kiya to, so iska 4x cube, 4 cancel ho ke x cube plus 3x square aur 3 cancel ho jayega x square minus 6x. So this is f dash of x, say. So that is equal to x common liya to x square plus x minus 6. That is equal to x into, isko factorize kiya to you get x plus 3 into x minus 6. X plus 3 into x minus 2. So f dash of x is equal to x into x plus 3 into x minus 2. So for f of x to be increasing, agar f of x increasing hona hai to f dash of x has to be greater than or equal to 0. Agar decreasing hona hai to f dash of x is less than 0. So hum kya karenge, f dash of x ka wavy curve diagram draw karta. So f dash of x ka, if you draw the wavy curve diagram, the critical points are 0, 2 and minus 3. So these are the 3 critical values. So iska wavy curve draw kiya to, wavy curve starts from positive side, ke baad har jagah sign change hota hai. So plus minus, so kaha ka hai f dash of x positive hai. So increasing interval is nothing but minus 3 comma 0 union 2 comma infinity, minus 3 comma 0 union 2 comma infinity. So I am using closed intervals because I am just looking for increasing, not strictly increasing. Agar strictly increasing hai to open sa hai. So decreasing interval kya hai? Decreasing interval is minus infinity to minus 3 union 0 to 2. So these are the decreasing intervals. So thank you.